Honorable Commissioner of Agriculture, Paul Sebastian, please come in here.
Free farmers.
Free nation.
No farmers.
Free nation.
When I say free farmers, you say free nation. No farmers, no food on the table. Free farmers.
Free nation.
No farmers.
No food on the table.
Thank you very much.
He's doing that because he hardly recognized the fact that
Our farmers have one problem, and that problem is that of market. Where are the markets? In my village, it comes every 7 days. And we look for buyers. But he feels that should be changed. Let the buyer look for the produce. We'll see the profit, the results of the sort. So, this project went from the incubation model, and then for the youth to become incubators, there must first be incubators. So all the incubators that are here today, we expect that at the end of the day, we become incubators. I am staff of Ministry of Agriculture. I was born into a farming family, so I can categorically state that I am a farmer. A farmer at home and a farmer away from home. So, it is no accident that I find myself working with another person who is actually a very strong farmer. And that is no other person than the Honorable Commissioner for Agriculture. He's a great farmer. So with that passion and the verve, we feel that driving this process is a challenge to us. And being a challenge, we will need those people of time to ensure that those who want to lag behind, those who want to come and filter away, like seeing this project is a normal project, we share the money and go away. No. The International Fund for Agricultural Development is a UN organization with a headquarters in Rome. Right in Rome, they want to trace where their money is going to. That is why you see us in the incubation center taking the coordinates. The internet will always tell us. For those of you who would not want to come to the people walk, let me put it that way. We will know. Their incubator, we only know because we have the monitoring templates and we will be coming back so often. The desk officer of this project is at the local government headquarters. So from the local government, your local government, to where you are, is a stone throw. So we have all the monitoring devices, and that is why I am appealing to all of you, especially the employers. If you know an employee gainfully somewhere, you have something that is giving you money that will not allow you to participate in this project, this is the time for you to say bye-bye to us. Let some other person in your community take that space. Don't deny me for now. So, I will spend so much time, and on this note, I will say, I welcome.